and brutal violence against people that were in the civil rights movement. And to top it off, it's the closest we've ever come to a nuclear war between the Soviet Union and the United States. So I bring that those memories up, not because we should relive them, but because even through those dark days, President Kennedy's message shines through. I think it's important for us to remember those words because it was millions of Americans that served their country in a lot of different ways.